There are many beautiful places on our planet that everyone dreams of. But there are also places they can kill you if you treat them disrespectful. And today you are to see 5 of the most dangerous places on the earth. Number 1, Death Valley, USA. This stunning desert also holds the records of the highest temperature ever recorded on the planet. 134 degree Fahrenheit, 56.7 degrees Celsius. The Death Valley is also a good example of violence of nature. It contains evidence of several ancient volcanoes that caused huge explosions. The explosion left a huge hole in the ground almost a kilometer and a half wide. No matter how strong you are, the blazing sun and its searing heat will make you exhausted very quickly. Without water, you can live here only for 14 hours. The air temperature during the summer has been as high as 57 degrees Celsius. In the valley, there are many dangerous animals and extremely poisonous snakes and scorpions that you can see in your every steps. The extreme heat of Death Valley has killed people in the past. It will continue to kill those who do not honor this extreme climate. Death Valley does not forgive those who are not careful. Number 2, the Danakil Desert, Eritrea. The area is located at the northeast of Ethiopia, nearby the border of Eritrea. The climate here only can be described by a few. People are living over here, but the main feature of the dangerous desert is the almost complete absence of the breathable oxygen in its territory. The air here is burned and filled with poisonous gases. Danakil has the distinction of being the hottest place on Earth with a recorded temperature of 125 degrees. It is sometimes called the gateway of hell. The lava lake in the Etna Alley volcano is one of only 4 living lava lakes in the world. The place looks like an alien place on the Earth. Hot and dry climate means few plants and animals can survive here. Visiting this desert without any experienced guide is strictly prohibited. Many researchers believe that even a short stay in the Danakil Desert can affect health. The reason for this is a high concentration of poison vapors of sulfur that is complemented with the most adverse effect. The air temperature in the desert rarely falls below 50 degrees Celsius. Number 3, Mount Washington, USA. The hike, known as the most dangerous small mountain in the world, 6,288-foot Mount Washington boasts some scary stats. The highest wind velocity ever recorded at any surface weather station, 231 miles per hour, was logged here on April 12, 1934, and almost 150 fatalities have occurred since 1849. No surprise, most are due to hypothermia, and not only in the winter. Mount Washington still holds the record of highest measured wind speed not associated with the tornado and tropical cyclone. A new wind speed record was discovered in 2009 in Australia. On January 16, 2004, the Summit Weather Observer registered a temperature of minus 43.6 degrees Fahrenheit, sustained winds of 87.5 miles per hour, resulting in the wind chill value of minus 102.59 degrees Fahrenheit at the mountain. During a 71-hour period from the approximately 3 p.m. on January 13 to 2 p.m. on January 16, 2004, the wind chill on the summit never went above minus 50 degrees Fahrenheit. The official record high temperature at the summit is 72 degrees Fahrenheit on June 26, 2003 and August 2, 1975. Number 4, Sinabung Volcano, Indonesia. Sinabung Volcano is an active volcano at Karo Regency, North Sumatra, Indonesia. Eruption occur here very frequently, often leaving thousands of people with shelter or living hard. The nearby villages and towns have been completely covered by lava and ash several times already. and no one knows what will happen to there tomorrow. Nearby 132 volcano is in Indonesia, and 3 of these volcanoes are currently active. The latest eruption occurred on 10th August 2020. The largest eruption occurred on 9th June 2019 at 4:28 p.m. local time, sending a plume of ash into 7,000 meters into the air and generating a pyroclastic flow to 3 to 3.5 kilometers along towards the south and southeast. Number 5. Snake Island, Brazil. Ilha da Coimbra Grande, also known as Snake Island, is an island off the coast of Brazil in Atlantic Ocean. It is the only home of the critically endangered venomous golden lancehead pit vipers. The venom of golden lancehead, one of the most venomous viper in the world, is so strong that it can shear through flesh, and a human bitten by the viper can be dead within an hour. The island was tough to have a population around 43,000 snakes. In fact, the island also has its own lighthouse with a keeper to maintain it in the 90s. According to the legend, the last one along with his family was killed by snakes that got into his home through the open windows. After that, the island remained uninhabited all through. The Brazilian Navy does make an annual stop on the island for maintenance of the lighthouse, which has been automated since then. The Brazilian Navy closed the island to the public. And the only people who are allowed to the island are research teams for to collect data about the snakes.